things that I used to do with the Pro-1s, can never do again. One of my hardest lessons with synthesizers was the beauty of all the knobs, the analog knobs, the beauty of it. And you find something you like, you better record it, because you make one adjustment, because it's all infinity blending together in these knobs. You will never get the exact same feeling, sound, expression again. Guaranteed. So, part of my biggest challenge was I really love modulations, moving the sound against itself, creating creates rhythms. And so part of what I had to do for this and was to kind of bring some extra sounds, a sound module here, also called the iPod Touch. Which has been very helpful because it allows me to have two keyboards to experiment with as I do this. So that part has been very fun. So this is a modulation type that I used on Wizards and HD meditations. Again, these were just one time mixed. So this had to save those. I was glad I saved them.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.